Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Amazon Prime Video application automatic close problem in Android phone. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on search bar and type Amazon. You can see here Prime Video option is showing. Just click to open app info and click on permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this and go back and scroll down. Click on storage option and click on clear cache and click on clear data and click on delete. Guys, after click on delete, re-login your account in Amazon Prime Video and your offline downloaded video will be deleted. And go back and click on mobile data and make sure turn on this feature allow background data usage like this and go back and click on force stop, click OK. After complete the process, go back and click on Play Store and click on search bar and type Prime Video and click to open app. Make sure Prime Video app is up to date in your Android phone. If update available showing, click on update. After complete this process and restart your phone and again open Amazon Prime Video in your Android phone, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Amazon Prime Video application automatically close, crashing, not opening problem in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.